It starts with a harmless mosquito bite, then leads to fever, joint and muscle pain. Typical flu symptoms, only it's not the flu. Children in particular are always especially hard hit. Dengue fever is a global disease, and it is spreading.
In Europe, you don't hear much about dengue fever, but around 4 billion people around the world are at risk of the disease.
With climate change, painful breakbone fever, as it's also known, is advancing further and further north. 390 million people become infected every year. Over 25,000 die. The main problem is that with so many patients, hospitals have to decide who to treat and who not to treat. In poorer countries in particular, there is a lack of accurate rapid test methods that can be used to quickly find out whether a patient is suffering from dengue fever and how severe it can be. Many patients go back home without waiting for a diagnosis and are forgotten. That's what the Italian engineer and inventor Marco Donolato wants to change. Together with his team, he has invented a low-cost diagnostic tool that uses a standard laser, like the one in a CD player, to track the dengue virus. The blue box. But first things first. The story of Donolato's invention starts in the mid-2000s, when the engineer is still researching the properties of so-called magnetic nanoparticles, or MNPs for short. The interesting thing about magnetic nanoparticles, we can think of this as one of them, is that they're only a few hundred nanometers in size, about 1,000 times smaller than the diameter of a human hair. And we can now easily manipulate these tiny particles using magnetic fields. Even back then, Donolato wanted to use the tiny magnetic particles to diagnose dengue fever. The solution? To give the nanospheres a coating of so-called antibodies. Like a key in a lock, these antibodies fit a second class of materials, the so-called NS1 antigens. In the case of a dengue infection, masses of these antigens are found in the patient's blood. If they drift past a nanoparticle, they attach themselves to it. But that doesn't mean much in itself. Donolato and his colleagues have to find a way to determine the amount of both antigens and specific dengue antibodies from the same drop of blood in just a few minutes. Because that's the goal. The different relative amount of antigen and antibodies can indicate how severe the infection is. The researchers come closer to this goal by activating the power of the magnet. By exposing the blood sample to a magnetic field, they arrange the nanoparticles into chains, all glued together by the red antigens. The magnet is switched on and off multiple times. If the sample contains no disease molecules, no chains form. If some are present, depending on their number, more and ever longer chains appear. So, in a positive sample, in the presence of the NS1 antigen, long chains of nanoparticles form. And that's not all. The magnetic field also causes the chains to rotate. And it is precisely this property of the nanoparticle chains that ultimately brings the researchers their long-awaited breakthrough. If the rotating chains are bombarded with laser light, the intensity of the light penetrating them changes in time while rotating. This can be measured. The longer the chains are, and the more antigens there are in the blood, the more violently the laser light intensity will vary.
If no disease molecules are present at all, the intensity of the light does not change.
With our technology, not only can we determine with certainty that antigens are present, we can also establish their number
by measuring the amount of light that is modulated by the rotation of the nanochains. So, with the help of the blue laser, the researchers can not only tell that someone has the disease, but also how serious the infection is. A huge success. In 2014, Donolato and his team found the company BlueSense Diagnostics in Copenhagen. 3 years later, the new test method is patented and brought to market shortly afterwards. All components are combined in just one portable device, the Blue Box. All you need to do is to put a drop of blood into the cartridge. After opening the blue box, the cartridge is inserted into the device. In around 10 minutes, the result of the analysis will appear on the screen. In Thailand, Malaysia, and Vietnam, the blue box is already successfully being used in the fight against dengue. Since the portable box is faster and more precise than other test methods, it could save the lives of many people in the future. An early diagnosis can lower the death rate in severe cases from 20% to 1%. Donolato and his team are further developing the blue box for other diseases. During the pandemic, they also worked on a product for COVID antibody quantification. A quick and reliable test is urgently needed not only for dengue, but also for neglected diseases such as Chagas, chikungunya, or West Nile fever.